Or a downgrade of neutral tools. It sounds plausible.
Yeah. Or maybe like rebranding.
Ride's not in the game anymore. Saiken's not really in the game anymore. He's back now, but it's not. I don't see that being right. Because he originally had his gripe about wanting to compete, but it was the online that drove him to just playing more PC. He doesn't even really do content like that anymore on the game anymore, because he used to just talk about a lot of those adventures that he has going through online. Yeah, it does. Happy birthday. Oh, no. He's gone, Riot's gone. Tsunanote isn't really a content maker, but he's just a streamer that kind of give that just basically is another Lotus. Oh, he also has a gripe about online, but then persists to continue playing online. And you have, and he's highly anal about who he wants in and out of his lobby all the time. Extension, it's green and it just doesn't.
I really feel like that you can beat a good portion of it.
Like, I just want to start. I was starting with the content creators because the content creators have all been lucky enough, in some regard, to actually have fought all the players at HSC at some point or another, even whether they intentionally do it or not.
I remember
you told me about that.
Yeah. it was so crazy because I was thinking about bringing it up in the stream not too long ago, but then he was our basketball coach. They were already beginning to get it.
I'm not easy. I fought a couple of times, but it's difficult to try and see if I get another chance of fighting. Yeah, just using the simple tools that he has. If I can do it right.
Really? I didn't know that. What? That's a thing?
Yeah, I had to lab it specifically.
This whole time?
Yeah. I haven't labbed that exactly to try and figure out how I can do that that the blue key special where you can link it to the bottom and you can get a little it'd be a lot more optimal. That's the hard part, because it's like it's a certain way it has to go. The delay on the light kick. In a sense.
They're gonna drop his 2 out, hold off his 2 in. Oh shit.
Get the
Oh my gosh, they came back a year later. I'll take it.
Whoa, never seen it like that.
Woo! Whoa, wee.
Shit.
No, oh, I was supposed to back up and jump in. Damn it. I set a micro dodge forward into a 2M. It's all or nothing. Let's go.
Oh, wow.
Just threw it out there. Yeah, but like I said, that team has weird synergy. Interesting though.
It does, but it works. That's the thing. If they're at, the team works with chaos. So it works with creating and punishing the scramble situation. Because that whole team creates numerous scramble situations. Let's see who else was there. Content maker wise, was it?
What about what's his name? Well, I guess Cloud would be a crazy ass.
That was a thought to go on ahead and try and see if I could fight him. His problem is that he's just not doing the PS4 lobbies anymore.
Because if Cloud, I mean not Cloud, if Hook had it his way, he would be doing like the lion.
Basically.
But I feel like that if he had the ability to do so, like to actually draw the time, I feel like you would have more followers than Especially having some fun
Oh, now they both actually got the leg snipe and shit now.
And I will yellow. You can hear me, the original. But I was wrong from TV.
You might, that I don't know.
No, I'm dead. He's been the cast, though.
Yeah.
But he got some kills. I get 3 bars.
Basically. Nice. Got to be quiet to get to recovery.
I did that combo wrong. Earlier post game. Rest of the upkeeper. I just did the regular form, but I would just say I'm coming. But the up one with the combo coming out does more damage, obviously.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, I messed it up.
God damn it, why do you slide so far?
Damn, it's a commitment. Shit.
It's like you can't get touched by Gogeta.
It's optimizing the confirms is the hard part.
I just know how to wiggle my way around Spark with the nooch. Just a little more.
That happens to be a character that can do it.
Oh. Oh, get! Oh, damn, that's criminal. No shot! Goku lasts long enough. Thank you. I fucking knew it was coming, bruh. I really did. I was like, he has to be right. But I was like, I can't. I was like, I should just jump. Damn it. And then this fucking guy. This is fucking this. I don't just got up. Yeah. Oh wow, I forgot it's plus in the air.
I never figured out the repetition pattern for two.
Amazing! Alright, so good night's work, a good morning's work as we head into the new year. A little bit richer than we were before for however long it is that I have a hold of it. I think it was a good play for me to not play Goku Black for this match and instead just rely on the good old Gogeta team in order to get the job done, even though Gogeta himself was at a disadvantage for the most part. First thing I think I need to set aside for is to see if I can find myself a proper coach and try to see if I can learn high-level play of fighters the right way instead of just bouncing around from match to match to match, picking up more bad habits than good, and then I end up more or less back at square one just with more habits that just lead to a whole bunch of shittier situations.
What a nice thing to do!
Alright, thanks for tuning in for the match. Hopefully we'll see more of these, but let's not make a habit of having money matches. And let's see how much more productivity we can get going into 2022. Peace, until all are one.